You've hit the wall someplace, you've looked in the mirror too many times and haven't smiled. You want to change the situation, move from where you are. You find a fear, the quickest, the easiest way you can beat it is initially, right when it comes in. If you allow it to sit, it will grow roots and start breaking you down, destroying the potential of the person you can be. Always willing to fail, because in failure, that's part of success. Success is not, you know, a marathon of life with just ups. Success is formulated through failures. Through facing your fears, through falling down and getting back up. That's what creates the champion. Success does not define us. We define the success. It's an uphill battle. It's a path less taken, the beaten path that everyone else takes. It's a path that leads to character. You gotta earn that. You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena? When you guys find a fear, that fear will either create you or destroy you. I love fear. The reason why? Behind every fear is a person you want to be. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it too. It's an intangible. If you face your fears, guys, you will realize it's not that big.
Some have said that I was given keys to the city of your dreams. I'm more content to walk outside the walls and catch a breeze. I'm more inclined to climb on by or ride internal seas. I'm more alive to vibe inside a mansion full of trees. I do this for a reason that they can't pretend to glean. I lose myself infused in something more than what they've seen. I'm not a slave to greed, I don't embrace your make-believe. I've never been for sale, no matter what they think I need. So let it be decreed, let this music serve the deed. Let it spread like a disease, let it spawn a noble seed. There's more than meets the eye, there's more than meets the price. If you can't see the sky, there's too much artificial light. I can't predict my path, but they can't fully see my past. I'm running from the flash, but heading straight inside the blast. A mountain full of ego built upon a heap of trash. It's exactly what you get when you can't fully do the math.
You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears, you're not living. The heart of a champion is a light switch that's always on. It doesn't go on and off when someone's watching. It's constant. It's how you look at something, if your name's attached to it, that you do it right, the best of your ability every single time. The journey is not easy. Before you start that journey, mentally, you must fuel yourself with the right reasons, the right fuel to sustain the entire journey. Everyone's hot off the start. After a month or so into it, or a couple weeks into it, where the wear and tear and the grind starts to hit you, you start losing focus on the horizon, do you not? You get caught away in the daily hiccups, the ups and downs, and the wear and tear. And you focus on the speed bumps, the daily activities, losing sight of the true purpose. When you lose sight of the purpose, you give too much value of what pain is today. You always invest today, sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment. How you hold yourself in the small things of life. Build the character winning blocks of the things that we'll remember for. We all fall down in life, guys. The question is, who gets back up? Again, it's not the potential of the individual. It's not the genetics. It's the perseverance, the never say die attitude. Once you find out you want, regardless of what it is, then you combine the mind and the body together. That's when life gets exciting, guys. A physical diet of good food coming in with good exercise. You build the body, the belief, the confidence. You put that together with a want and a drive, dude, you're unstoppable.